Hello there! I got a quick question about navigation, and let me show you how I would, for example, do a live navigation, which would show in the corner. So I have this presentation separated into three sections: introduction, presentation, and wrap up. Let's say that I would want to inform my viewers in my right corner where they are, so I'll go to insert, or I'll just use the text I already have in this presentation to stay consistent. This would be just an example. I would do introduction, presentation, wrap up. Of course, depending on the presentation, I would have here several topics, but I just wanted to show you that I wouldn't do it super complicated. I would make something like that. Then I would highlight whichever section we are doing now, or if you want, the main section that you are doing can be a little bit bigger, like 14 points, and the remaining could be smaller. I would also justify it to the right side, so align right. Okay, so now everyone would see immediately that this is the introduction, or we can also use color because it isn't as obvious. Okay, since it's now super obvious that this is the section we are in, the remaining sections could be a little bit less visible. How I would do this? I would do it with a similar color to the background. Since we have a gray one, this gray one is okay, but I could still go to text and select an even lighter gray. Now this highlights to you that, yep, you are only in the introduction. Then I would copy it over to each other slide in the same place, and instead of the introduction, now since we are in the second part in the presentation, I would make the presentation to look alike. How to do it quickly? Just click on this, select the format painter, and paint this format over like this. Boom! Then I'll select this text and I'll paint it again over the first one. You see, now the presentation is highlighted. Previously, introduction was highlighted. As you can see in the right upper corner, it changes nicely. Now it's up to your imagination if you would like to have any more elements here. If you want to be more fancy, you can like do a little line here to underline it. Then you could take the line on the next one and place the line on the bottom here. But I wouldn't overdo it. I think this would be completely enough because I do not want to crowd my slides. I do not want to make too much information on the presentation. So something like this, a little navigation bar, is okay if you don't overdo it. I hope this little tip will help you, and it's always something nice to incorporate such things into presentations.